Mark Komen from Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. And when you come down this week and buy your big lens, if you mention you sell you this video, you'll get a $400 Creative Photo Academy gift card when you buy your lens. Hey, it's Mark Komen from Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. And I love to talk about lenses. And one of my favorite lenses to talk about, one of my favorite paintbrushes to paint pictures with, is a big telephoto lens. Now, I know these lenses are scary and intimidating for many of you, but it's a lens that I can't live without. Why do we use a big telephoto lens, a big prime lens, when you could get a 150 to 600 zoom? The reason why, two. Picture quality, much clearer, sharper, crisper pictures. Number two, brightness. These are 300 millimeter 2.8 lenses, so they can photograph in low light. This is a 500 millimeter f4, so it's lightweight, hand holdable, still able to photograph in low light. So what do I mean by a big lens? 300 2.8, 400 2.8, 500 f4, 600 f4. Popular lenses for sports, wildlife, and portrait photography. Most photographers start with a 300 2.8. They're $5,000 to $8,000, relatively lightweight, great for sports, a little weak for wildlife. My favorite big lens is a 400 2.8. That's my personal lens. 400 millimeters, a little bit stronger, 2.8. So I get that beautiful out of focus background, razor sharp focus, and lightning fast focusing speed. 500 f4. An amazing lens for wildlife photography, for surfing photography, for birds, hand holdable. 600 f4 if you're a big game hunter, if you're after birds and animals. So come to Africa with us. Come out to the beach and we'll go surf fishing. Come out to the beach and we'll go surf photographing. Come out with me to football or soccer or baseball with a big lens. Save your money. It's a lot of money, but it's well worth it to have big glass. 300, 400, 500, 600 millimeters. It'll change your life, it'll make better pictures, and you'll make pictures that you've never dreamed possible with a big lens. Mark Komen from Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. And when you come down this week and buy your big lens, if you mention you sell you this video, you'll get a $400 Creative Photo Academy gift card when you buy your lens. That'll get you almost on one of our photo trips. Come on down, have fun, and we'll make great pictures together.